fills my heart. I cannot stop my hands from working.
Gamba, you poor fool.
Master Elias, to show me the way. I long for the day when we stand by your side and set the cleansing fire. Visitors, did Master Elias send you?
Master Elias? Well, yes, in fact, he did. Ours is a very important mission. We have something for the Master, but we had heard he was with you. Do you know where he is?
Liar! Dirty pig's-born liar! The Master has all he needs! Rise! My wrist is to me!
Bad news first. Gemba was expecting someone. It seems Elias has turned others to his madness. Taught them to summon too, I'd wager. You heard Gemba. The Master has all he needs. They're about to do something drastic.
And the good news?
Elias gave us a gift, remember? This demon he sent to kill us, it is unique. It requires constant feeding. Human sacrifices, in fact. If I cut open its belly, someone inside might hold a clue. Tell us where it came from. I must have it brought to Cad Bardu for examination. Make yourself useful and head for the Orbe Monastery. See what's keeping that bloody abbot. The Dry Steps have no Cathedral of Light, no druids, and their capital city, Gul'ran, has been sacked. Many are vulnerable, just like Genbar. We must learn what Elias has planned for them. Elias had a talent for persuasion. Convenient trait for a Haradrim, given our dealings. But he could be relentless when he wanted something. Even cruel. In that way, he and Lilith are similar. Suffering. Bloodshed. To them, these are a means to an end. They will bring out the worst in each other.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
Elixirs. I'll be here soon.
ready.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Work!
got separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own.
I need more time.
Thank you.
burden is too great.
Ancestors' magic and the undead. Whatever treasure that you were told you would find in these halls is a lie. The relic is a curse. My own greed has cost my friends their lives, and so mine. If you're reading this note, then it's too late. You will share this tomb with the rest of us.
Thank you. Here!
My bags are full.
Something forged? Come back if you need work.
An axe. Specifically the axe of the woodsman. A man who stalked and butchered travelers in this area. Rumor has it, the woodsman disappeared recently and left his weapon behind. The priest who hired me didn't offer much more to go on. At this rate, I'll freeze before I find the damn thing. If you help me find the axe, I'll cut you in on the pay. Check the woods around town. I'm staying here where it's safe. I don't. Perrin does. He's a priest of sorts, but what he wants with it, I don't know. I've done work for him in the past. Always odd items or objects with a history. He pays well for them.
Thank you.
must have been a grim place, judging by how much blood is on this axe. I confess, I'm eager to leave this place. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being watched. Now to get this thing back to Minas Tirith and collect my due. Thank you for your help.
Keep it. I'm not after your money, just your ear. I can feel it. A great calamity is about to unfold in the northern reaches. The door is in danger.
I do not understand.
It was sealed for a reason. And now the pig-headed beasts are trying to force it open. Heed my warning and stop them. It must remain sealed. Perhaps a better question is, why are you the only one to take it seriously? That was long ago, I suppose.
I need more time.
Thank you.
provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.
Theodore left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
I appreciate that.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoul hearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late.
It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.